Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Meena Muthaiah, working in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology. Currently, I'm the head of the department. The treatment of PCOS mainstay is a lifestyle modification, which includes diet and exercise. Having said the diet would be mostly of a less carbohydrate diet and reducing the sweet intake. And exercise is mainly, it's like a cardio part, most of it, plus stretching the pelvic muscles. That will help for a regularization of the cycles and to solve the infertility purpose.